Hi and welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to get started with QR Code Dynamic API. The QR Code Dynamic API allows you to generate and manage dynamic QR codes, giving you more flexibility and control. Let's dive right in and see how you can get started with the QR Code Dynamic API. First, you need to start by signing up or signing into your QR Code Dynamic account. Once you are logged in, navigate to your profile and click on the API page. On the API page, you will find your API key under the API key section. Copy your API key as you will need it for your API requests. If you wish to regenerate your API key, you can do so by clicking this button. Now it's time to access the API documentation. Click on the API documentation button to explore the available API endpoints and their functionalities. From the API documentation page, you will find detailed information about API endpoints and their capabilities. Let's take a quick look at some of the main categories together. So from the user category, you can retrieve and update user-related information. From the QR Codes API, you can create, update, and delete QR codes programmatically. And from the Links API, you can manage your links and their properties using the API endpoints provided. From the Links Statistics, you can retrieve statistics and analytics data for your QR code links. From the projects, you can create and manage projects through the API. And Pixels API allows you to access and update Pixel-related information. From the custom domains, you can manage your custom domains programmatically. And from the Teams page, you can perform actions related to teams, such as creating and managing teams. And next we have Team Members API, which allows you to handle team members' information and permissions. And the Payments API allows you to access payments-related details and payment history. And lastly, Logs API allows you to retrieve logs and activity history. So these are just some of the main categories you can interact with using QR Code Dynamic API. Remember to explore the API documentation for more advanced features and details. So that's it for getting started with QR Code Dynamic API. With this API, you can generate and manage dynamic QR codes programmatically. If you have any questions or need further assistance, feel free to contact us. Thanks for watching.